look at this. Robinhood just took out almost $1,000 out of my account. What is going on here? Wow, look at that. All these winning trades I had. Look at this. Making winning trade, winning trade. How did they take out that money? This is crazy. Oh, nothing but winning trades. So why did they take out that money?